हाय स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट दैट इज कोऑर्डिनेट कोवलेंट बॉन्ड. कोऑर्डिनेट कोवलेंट बॉन्ड आल्सो कॉल्ड डेटिव बॉन्ड. कोऑर्डिनेट कोवलेंट बॉन्ड वॉज प्रपोज्ड बाय सेजविक. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, coordinate covalent bond is a special type of covalent bond. Means it's nothing but covalent bond only, in that somewhat different, that is shared electron pair between two atoms contributed by only one atom. Whatever electrons provided by only one member. Two are participating, but only one is providing the resultant bond is what? Coordinate covalent bond. See this point. Coordinate covalent bond is a special type of covalent bond in which shared pair of electron between two atoms contributed by one of atom only. An atom or ion, or molecule which donates a pair of electron is called donor. And similarly, an atom or ion or molecule which accepts the electron pair is called acceptor. Coordinate covalent bond is shown by arrow mark pointing from donor to acceptor atom. So covalent bond denoted by dash, whereas coordinate covalent bond denoted by arrow mark from donor to acceptor site. An atom to act as donor, condition is it must have at least one lone pair in its valence shell. So donor should contain at least one lone pair. Here see the example. Ammonia formula is NH3. In this, nitrogen is central atom having what?